We're at Kawana Rugby League Club with Trav Long, Dev Long, Dakas Long, and Mudders is missing. So we're just going to start off with a quick song first. Do you want to dance, baby? Oh, God, he doesn't know it. Do you want to dance, baby?
Because I'm the baddest of them all.
Yeah. So, us three, as a collective and the other bloke, Sam, we're all heading over to England. We're all heading to England to play for Rochdale this year, sorry. Leaving the Finnies. Looking forward to over there, mate?
Mate, I'm just looking forward to a new experience, new surroundings, and just getting ready to rip in a different country and see what the footy's like over there.
I'm just looking forward to getting over there, meeting all the lads, getting my accent into gear. But nah, I'm looking forward to playing footy. Should be a good experience playing against other people that aren't Australian, so yeah. But yeah, what are you looking forward to, Devlin?
I'm looking forward to just a change of scenery, I guess, you know, something different to here. Looking to see what the culture's like over there, you know, bit of exploring about and see what's happening over there. It's a bit of the culture here that we've slowly built over the years, and finally, you know, we got to a point where everyone's sort of buying in, and now we're leaving them here, and hopefully they can continue that on, mate. Hopefully they don't lose it.
Deb, what are you going to miss most about the Kawana Dolphins?
Kawana Dolphins, probably the young boys, you know. You know, we've built them up. We've made them what they are today, the experience, and, you know, hopefully from last year they can just build on that and just rip in. Yeah.
I'm going to miss all the coaching staff, all the
Chris-o.
everyone at the club. They all make it what it is. They put in all the time and effort for us, and they have for the last 4 years. That's why we've won a competition and stuff. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Have a good 2023, and we'll see you in 2024.